I think they're kind of toast. What's up, Shrek?
We'll uphold the knightly values that define us. That is our quest.
I mean, he's gonna be a fat earlet, don't get me wrong. You know, not fat enough for how many cards you went down. I mean, I think he felt like he had to do something, considering... But he should have played Erland. But he didn't draw it. He didn't draw out of it either. In round two. And then he bled anyway. I think was a big mistake. Wait, it's Lerio. Oh my god. No, only Miamon gets my A game. This is just a fruit stick. Wait, fruits ran free. What has Lerio been up to?
He can just pass here if he wants.
Then take fly, eh?
Yeah, this is a problem.
Sharpen the bolts, boys!
I do not mince words on principle.
This is protected from Riptide, and this is... You already played as Locke, so...
Your magic can't harm me. No magic can.
Okay.
From White Sands.
I take Maxi to mean he's done with the round.
Stay true to our way, we must always.
Away from my wares! Away!
I have scores to settle.
Hey, Amico. Good afternoon. Strategy. He's playing Triss.
Words.
Yeah, it's Batiste. Go ahead, feel it.
Mm-hmm. What was that last card? We got Gluttony for more, bud. You want cash, right? Yeah, Riptide's gone. Mamuna. Yeah, that makes sense. Good call. Lightning plus last save orb, but it is pretty good. When I saw stratagem and cooldown 8, I just assumed he was playing. Triss. But he wouldn't be, I guess Larva, since he's not going to fill the row, he can play Larva this over here. He's looking for a lock. Not on this, interestingly enough. The superior monster deck. Fairly highlighted. But you didn't get to see my Morntart. It was a very large Morntart. And a Morbid. Inglourious Basterd plays? No, it's Kill Bill.